My perspective will be more on a youth basis. Like, I can see that everyone here wants to find a way to link media and climate change. And my usual stress is trying to link youth and climate change, trying to explain how do they fit in, because they just, all they know is, okay, we're the patterns again, same story. And talking about, firstly, about the business and the poor, I think that the business perspective, they're interested in profits. The poor are interested in our natural resources, preserving our natural resources. I think the media problem in linking climate change, I think it's of an international problem, because the people that I've met, well, youth, international youth network, we've discussed these issues, and they have problems with, like example in Guatemala, the mining and other resources being taken away. And I'm a South African, I didn't know anything about it until I met with them. So I think what I would like to know is, I didn't hear the answer to the question that was asked. What is the media looking at when they want to know about climate change concerning civil society? Because in South Durban, there's a lot of kids dying of asthma because of the pollution. And it, I think that it will only touch people if it was their own daughter or their own son close to them, for them to come and push further to get that story and to push government. Because to me, I feel that before this this Right to Know campaign and our secrecy bill and all that stuff, we need our media to push forth and bring the attention to other people so that a mobilization can happen, that our government can do something. Because I feel that South Africa has a quite a good constitution, but there's no implementation on this and no follow-ups on this.